Okay, this recording is about the honors diploma. Please listen closely and I will go through what it takes to get an honors diploma. Hi guys, we are going to be talking about graduating with honors. So if you want to follow along with me, go ahead and choose underneath schools, Harrison Central Junior Senior High School. And then scroll down on the left-hand side, go to guidance. And underneath guidance, you will go to the program of studies. Once you open up your program of studies, this is something that we will go through while we're doing all of our scheduling. So if you want to scroll down to page 8, this is where you are going to see the information about the diploma with honors. On the green column, this is what our regular diploma looks like. These are the criteria. And then right beside it is the academic honors diploma. So in order to be considered an academic honors diploma recipient, you need to have 4 units of math, including Algebra 1, Geometry, Algebra 2, and then 1 higher level course. So this could be your pre-calculus and calculus series, or this could be your Belmont College Algebra 1 and statistics classes. So you need to have a total of 4 units, but they have to be higher level math. The next one is science. You have to have 4 units of science, including 2 advanced sciences. So everybody will take the physical science their freshman year, the biology their sophomore year. And then you could take chemistry, physics, anatomy and physiology, forensic science. And then we also have the Belmont biology 1 and 2. Those would all count for your advanced science classes. The next one most of us should be getting, because we do take 4 units at Harrison Central, we have our American history, our world history, our government, and then your senior year, you take service learning, which is your 4 social studies. The next one we need is world languages. So you need to have 3 units of 1 language, so 3 years of French, French 1, 2, and 3, or 3 years of Spanish 1, 2, and 3, or you can combine them and get 2 units of each. So you can have 2 units of Spanish and 2 units of French for a total of 4 years. That would qualify you. Everybody needs 1 unit of fine arts. Fine arts are choir, band, or art. So any combination of those would work, but you also need those for your regular diploma as well. The next criteria is you need to have a 3.5 on a 4.0 scale, and I can get you what your GPA is as of the end of the 3rd 9 weeks if you would like. And then the next criteria is you need to have a 27 on your ACT. All of the juniors should be getting back your ACT scores. They were actually very good overall. If you're interested in retaking it, you can go to ACT.org, and there are some study guides, so please work on that if that is something that's your goal. So here we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 things that you have to do in order to qualify. You can miss one of those. So there's 7 total. You need to have 6 in order to be considered for the honors diploma. A lot of times kids are going to miss the 27 on their ACT or the 3 units of world language or the 3.5 on their ACT. So if you have any specific questions on that, you can email me adoren@hhcsd.org.